ANC leaders were out in full swing this weekend, from De Deer in the Vaal to rural parts of the Eastern Cape, and churches were a favourite port of call. Let's take a look.
As the head of the ANC's elections campaign, Fikile Mbalula will need all the blessings. After all, it's just over 2 weeks before the country goes to polls. He attended a church service at Tirano Church, south of Johannesburg. Also in attendance was Bongani Baloyi, the mayor of Midvaal.
As our country prepares for an important occasion, democratic elections in the Republic, to be part of this important day this morning, the Easter weekend, to be part and parcel of this congregation of Tirano Church under Apostle Simon Mukwena. And it is a great occasion indeed to be revived and to be filled with the reconstruction and development spirit of the church. And in this particular instance, we also feel revived.
In the Eastern Cape, ANCTG Paul Mashatile was confronted by complaints about the lack of basic services like water, electricity and roads, as well as high levels of unemployment. He said the challenges were not a reflection of a failing ANC government.
There may be people who think it's a failure, but it's not. Because if you look at these rural areas, for instance, there was no electricity at all here. But now they are more than 70% electrified. There was no water. Now they are a high percentage, more than 70%. It's just that we have not reached all the villages.
Mashatile also attended a church service. He pleaded with congregants and the country at large to give President Cyril Ramaphosa a chance for his first term in office. Mzondile Mbeji, SABC News.